Hey, good one. How are you? I hope you're doing well. On good news, Windows 7 and Windows 8.1 users. Microsoft new launch, Windows 11. It's totally free upgrade option Microsoft give your all systems and laptops. Are you happy with it? Windows the 11th of May be available as a free upgrade for Windows 7, Windows 8.1 users. New start menu and some other major interface level changes. But Windows 10 users are unlucky. But don't worry about it. You have a chance also. Windows 7 and Windows 8.1 users upgrade immediately. But Windows 10 users will get Windows 11 as a free upgrade following its release little bit late, that's all. This is Microsoft's secret aim. In this Windows 11 upgrade offer provide to bringing more and more users to the latest Windows operating system. Safely move people from older to new platform. Are you Windows 8 user? Must to do this. Please upgrade your Windows 8 to Windows 8.1 before moving to Windows 11. Do you have a curious on Windows 11? You are a correct person. You must know this good one. Do you know when Windows 11 launch? Coming June 24th. Get ready, good one. Let's celebrate it. Bye.